you help me? Hello there, welcome. As you can see, there are two boxes on the screen. This box says, read along and explore. Click on it to read the How Many Bugs in a Box storybook. This box says, Bug Fun. Click on it to play some fun-filled, bug-filled learning games. There are 8 different games to choose from to teach you a whole lot about counting in numbers. While you're there, you'll meet all of my silly bug friends. Have fun! Good luck!
How many bugs are in the red box? One tough bug.
One, two.
How many bugs are in the polka dot box? Two polka dot bugs.
Bugs are in the tall box. Three pretty bugs. How many bugs are in the small box? 4 fast fleas.
Whoa.
How many bugs are in the blue box?
5 mellow yellow fish bugs and a monster.
How many bugs are in the green box? 6 hungry frog bugs. How many bugs are in the square box? 8 noodle bugs. many bugs are in the thin box? Nine very long-necked bugs. How many bugs are in the wooden box? Ten saw bugs. Careful, don't let them out. How many bugs are in the wooden box?
1, 2, 3, easy.
Here's a polka dot box and a little bug, a little bug.
He just wants a hug.
Here's a polka dot box with a little bug to play a game with you. There are bugs in the big box, 1 through 10. Let's play over and over again. Here's a polka dot box with a little bug to play a game with you.
There. Do you know the numbers 1 through 10? Here's a fun way to learn about them. Click on a number, any number. The box will open counting the same number of bugs. It's easy as 1, 2, 3.
1.
1, 2.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
three, four, five, six, seven. Now here comes a pretty bug.
Of course I'm pretty. I'm a butterfly.
One, two, three, four. Bug galore. Hey, you gotta click on the switch to move along. Hey, watch out for that noodle bug. He may...
Again.
color, my number. Easy.
Red and purple, pink and blue. Here's a color game for you. Black and orange, brown and gray. This is fun, come on, let's play. Hey, don't forget green, I'm really keen.
Don't forget yellow, I like the yellow.
Hey,
that's a color menu. Each member has a color. Click on a paint can color and then click on its matching numbered bug part. Color away!
Hi, I'm yellow and I like the bell!
I'm mean and I'm green.
Orange, glad I'm orange.
I'm so... Orange, glad I'm orange. I'm mean and I'm green.
Count the bug. Easy. A long neck bug. See that the polka dotted box over there? Try to put the correct number of bugs in that box. After you put the correct number of bugs in the box, click on me. Put nine bugs in the box. Put eight bugs in the box. Put three bugs in the box. Bugs on a table. Easy.
Hey kids, listen to me. We're gonna count parts of a bug, you see. Bug parts are cool and bug parts are hip. So can you dig this counting trip? Hey kids, listen up strong. Bugs on the table is the name of this song. Bug parts are heavy, bug parts are in. So if you are ready, we'll surely begin. Bugs on the table, yeah, yeah, yeah. Bugs on the table, yeah, yeah, yeah. Bugs on the bug, crazy bug. Yeah.
Here's how we play. Bugs on a table. Look at the bug parts on the table. Count each matching part. Enter the number next to each part and press return.
Smooth.
Way to go, Daddy-O.
Smooth.
Yeah, man.
Groovy.
Yeah, man.
Groovy.
Cool counting. Wait. Way to go, Daddy-O.
Smooth. Cool counting.
Way to go, Daddy-O.
Catch a bug. Easy. things to do here. You can play with my bug pal, order some juice.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Why, you're welcome. Or play one of your favorite bug tunes from the jukebox. If you click on the pointing finger bugs on the bottom of the screen, you can move from left to right. If you click on the yellow box, you can leave the juice bar. But why would you? It's so much fun here. My favorite song is the numbers 1, 2, 3 song. What's yours?
Time to play a song. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Time to get some juice.
Roses are red, and so is my head.
Oh, 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 oh.
I've been dancing the polka all day. If I do one more polka, I'm just gonna go buggy.
Numbers 1 through 10. It would take a lot of numbers to get to the moon.
Time to play a song. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Time to get some juice.
Whew, it sure feels good hanging around after catching all these bugs all day.
Here's a polka dot box and a little bug. A little bug, he just wants a hug. Here's a polka dot box with a little bug to play a game with you. There are bugs in the big box, 1 through 10. Let's play over and over again. Here's a polka dot box with a little bug to play
Developed by The Cute Company. Yes, what you just saw was the logo for Funnybone Interactive's original name, The Cute Company. That logo can't be harder to spot, but here it is. It's seen in the credits of How Many Bugs in a Box. And for those who don't know, The Cute Company was the original name of Funnybone Interactive. Eventually, it wasn't long before The Cute Company changed their name to Funnybone, which we all come to know in 1996. Now, yeah, this has been How Many Bugs in a Box, the predecessor to the More Bugs in Boxes game. I'll let you see the Cute Company logo one more time. I wonder what were some of other their developments as the Cute Company. Oh well, I guess that would be for me to unearth. What were some of other the Cute Company developments back in the day?
Are you sure you want to quit? Goodbye.